There's one other one I want to show you. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to preface this by saying, please do not do this ever. Just ever. Because she's professional. But look at this.
Whoa.
That's a very thin layer of ice. This is a woman in Norway who's a professional diver. It is wild.
Of course
now
she's
that you
in
know.
Norway.
Yeah, I know. Now that you know what's happening, we'll show it to you again, too, because you probably thought she was just diving into cold water.
Yeah. Look at her hair, ice on it.
I know. Oh. She's so happy. I'm not sure why.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, watch
she
this
so
again.
Happy.
Ooh, I'd be terrified. I'm so scared of frozen bodies of water.
Yeah,
and
I mean, that's the nightmare, right?
That is the nightmare.
And then falling through.
And you can't find your way out.
And then it freezes above you again, and you're stuck under there.
I know. That's what I'm saying. Don't
try this.
Remember
the movie The Omen?
No.
That's when I first saw that.
Sounds like it's terrifying.
Damien did his thing, and someone ended up under the water.
Damien. That makes sense. Anyway, so don't try that one at home.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe here.
And you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.